Well, India Today investigation has revealed most of the senior doctors are running private clinics inside the BRD hospital campus, investing most of their time to their private practice and using the hospital equipment, drugs and medicines for their private clinics. This while poor patients are made to run pillar to post for even basic medical facilities. BRD hospital in Gorakhpur is the same hospital where over 60 children have died due to the Japanese encephalitis. When India Today's investigation team reached the BRD hospital campus, it saw doctors had put up huge board advertising their private clinics outside their residences. Here's what Shivesh Shivastav found out.
इसका जवाब इनके पास ये है कि हर टाइप 4 में क्लीन चल रही है।
हाँ, टाइप 4 क्लीन देखिए हर जगह पर बने हुए क्लीनिक नहीं, कोई इमरजेंसी पेशेंट बीआरडी में आता है उसके लिए होती है और ये आवास है, यहाँ कोई पेशेंट नहीं दिख रहा है।
हम इस वक्त बीआरडी मेडिकल कॉलेज के कैंपस के भीतर हैं, जहाँ पर ये डॉक्टर ललित मोहन का घर है, लेकिन आप देख सकते हैं घर के भीतर ही क्लिनिक बनाया हुआ है और यही हाल यहाँ तमाम सभी डॉक्टरों का है, जिसके अंदर घर के अंदर वो लोग क्लिनिक चलाते हैं। ये बाकायदा बेड पड़ा हुआ है, बाहर आपने बोर्ड्स देखे तमाम, एक एक घर में कम से कम चार चार पांच पांच बोर्ड लगे हुए हैं और उनकी पत्नी भी महिलाओं के डॉक्टर हैं। चूंकि अब हंगामा हुआ है, इसलिए जितने भी लोग यहाँ स्टाफ के हैं वो लोग मरीजों को यहाँ से वापस भेज रहे हैं ताकि पता न चले लोगों को, लेकिन हर एक अधिकारी के हर एक डॉक्टर के घर का यही हाल है।
Ghanshyam Tiwari, the spokesperson of the Samajwadi Party, is now joining me on the phone line for more on this. Ghanshyam Tiwari ji, if the question that I would like to ask you is that these doctors, now after the tragedy in Gorakhpur, of course, the administration is claiming they are tightening the screws, nothing of this sort will happen, but it is a rampant practice all across Uttar Pradesh. Government hospitals, in government houses, these doctors spend more time in their private clinics, also tell the patients, those who come to them at the hospital, to come and see them at their private practice.
Well, it is because it is an hour of tragedy. This is a practice across most states in India, and different state governments have dealt with it differently. The most effective response to this has been standard operating procedure implemented with continuous follow-up. Where this government failed is that they were focusing on their diktats and were not following up. So yes, you are right, this is a rampant practice, and the way successive state governments have dealt with this successfully is establish standard operating process and follow up continuously.
So a few months back, it was the government of Samajwadi Party that was in power. What did your government do to check this? We are seeing that almost every doctor at the BRD hospital campus enjoying the facilities given by the state of a residence given by the government are indulging in this private practice. Either they should be at the hospital treating the patients in an area where encephalitis is such a huge problem. What did your government do?
There are three things that our government did. One, with respect to encephalitis, we tried to decentralize the response to encephalitis directly at the PHC level, so primary healthcare center level, where the first response was immediate hospitalization and availability of oxygen and pediatrician for the child in this season. That was the first response. That meant that doctors were transferred not just to the central hospitals but across the state. And that is also a response to check this rampant practice with QF.
Did you fail to check what is happening at BRD hospital today? Of course, the questions are to the Yogi government. But didn't you also fail to check what is happening at BRD hospital? These doctors who have been stationed there for many, many years, those who have private clinics running in the government hospital premises, did you fail to check them? At least own up the responsibility. Don't keep playing politics on every question that is being asked.
No, no, we are not playing politics. There are two things. One, we strengthened BRD in its response to encephalitis per se. Second, with respect to not just in Gorakhpur, across the state, with response to public health doctors or government doctors doing private practice, there was a strict follow-up. That is the only response that state governments do. They ensure that there are transfers at the right time and there is strict follow-up. What I am saying is very simple. I am saying this government did not follow up. They did not enforce standard operating process. Okay. And as a result, what you are seeing from this government is 10 different responses about why this tragedy happened, because nobody knows who is accountable and what is the real reason.
Right.
So this government, the reason this government has failed is it was busy with its propaganda and big diktats and did not look at government or governance in a meticulous manner.
Okay.
We did not do rocket science. We just enforced public health practices in a meticulous manner to ensure such practices were in check.
Gansham Tiwari, thank you so much for joining us with all those details. In fact, another breaking news coming in from Gorakhpur. All right, before we go to our breaking news, we also have Akhilesh Pratap Singh of the Congress Party joining us on the phone line. Akhilesh ji, what we are seeing at the BRD hospital where more than 60 children lost their life, all the doctors, there are hardly any exception, are using the hospital premises and the government accommodation to run private clinics. How and when will they go and give time to the patient, those who are dying at the BRD hospital?
Iska responsible kaun hai? अगर डॉक्टर प्राइवेट प्रैक्टिस कर रहे हैं और उसी शहर के मुख्यमंत्री हैं, उस मेडिकल कॉलेज में हर दो महीने पे एक महीने पे वो विजिट करते हैं, उसको देखते हैं, उनका होम डिस्ट्रिक्ट है सीएम का, और उनको ये सब चीजें नहीं पता रहती हैं, कौन रिस्पॉन्सिबल है? रिस्पॉन्सिबल सीधा सीधा सीएम और हेल्थ मिनिस्टर है कि अगर उनका आदेश है कि कोई प्राइवेट प्रैक्टिस नहीं करेगा, उसके बाद भी उनके आदेश की अवहेलना डॉक्टर्स कर रहे हैं, तो उसी होम डिस्ट्रिक्ट के अपने सीएम जो हैं, अपने होम डिस्ट्रिक्ट में अपना कानून का इकबाल नहीं बना पा रहे हैं, तो ऐसा पूरे प्रदेश में क्या कर पाएंगे?
डू यू ऑल्सो थिंक अपार्ट फ्रॉम योगी आदित्यनाथ, उनकी जिम्मेदारी बिल्कुल बनती है क्योंकि उनका, आप जैसे बताया, उनका होम डिस्ट्रिक्ट है, उनकी कॉन्स्टिट्यूएंसी है, और साथ ही साथ चीफ मिनिस्टर बार बार आदेश दे रहे हैं, उसके बाद भी अगर नहीं हो रहा तो हेल्थ मिनिस्टर, उनकी जिम्मेदारी बनती है, लेकिन क्या पिछली गवर्नमेंट ने भी इस पे आंख बंद करके रखा? क्या कहीं ना कहीं इसके ऊपर लेकर बहस होनी चाहिए, विधानसभा में होनी चाहिए? जो लोग दोषी हैं, अगर हेल्थ मिनिस्टर की जिम्मेदारी है, जो अधिकारी दोषी हैं, उनके खिलाफ कार्रवाई होनी चाहिए?
नहीं, तो नया चलन आप लोगों ने शुरू किया है। हम तो कहते हैं थोड़ा सा और पीछे चले जाइए, माननीय मनमोहन सिंह से इस्तीफा मांग लीजिए सब लोग, कि उन्होंने उन जांच में पाया गया कि उनके समय शिथिलता थी, इसलिए आगे बच्चे मर गए।
अभी मांगना तो उनसे भी चाहिए। सबसे ये एक चेन है अखिलेश प्रताप जी,
जरूर
ये एक चेन है। योगी आदित्यनाथ जो कर रहे हैं वो भी लोगों को दिखाई पड़ रहा है, इससे पहले वाली सरकार किस तरह से बैठी वो भी दिखाई पड़ रहा है। आप सिर्फ अपनी कन्वीनियंस के हिसाब से, पॉलिटिक्स के हिसाब से लोगों को अटैक करेंगे?
नहीं, आप अपनी कन्वीनियंस के हिसाब से जर्नलिज्म कर रहे हैं। जिसको जिम्मेदारी मिली है उस समय,
बिल्कुल जिम्मेदारी जिसको मिली है उसको तो होना ही चाहिए, पर उससे पहले लोग आंख बंद करके बैठ जाएं, ना कोई सवाल ना पूछें, क्योंकि आपके अलाय बन गए समाजवादी पार्टी। बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया अखिलेश जी।